Very nice. Looks like more technical Stardew Valley. I played the shit out of it because it appeals to my need to grindy grind. Yeah, I played the fuck out of Stardew Valley. It's like, in it you do a lot of farming. Here in RimWorld we just farm because we have to produce food. We're not gonna be focusing that much on either farming or maybe a bit mining, but we'll be just basically constructing shit and shooting dudes and those kinds of things. Anyone know a game like this that is multiplayer? Well, I don't know, you can play like maybe Factorio, if that's appealing to you. That would be kind of relatively similar. You have similar camera perspective and zoom into the things like that, right? Oi, no swoosh today. Disco spawn, we already swooshed a couple of times, friend. Stream pauses when I go watch second stream here. What do you mean? Hey, team, what does that even mean? So confused. Ghetto Ghost, is something bad happening to your stream, friend? Oh shit, it's getting really, how'd you say that, hot outside. Dudes are gonna be debuffed from being hot. Yeah, okay. So, power, temperature, cooler, and we'll put one of those fucking things there. Very nice. Okay, let's put it there. Okay, like so. And then we can have that held open, and then since the door is there, it won't transfer over to this room. Swoosh! Yeah, boy! Thanks, Creator Stargazer. Okay. Where's those 66%? 9 meals left, boys! Looking good. Indoors, minus 4. Okay. This is agreeable with me. Okay, and let's reconsider that for a moment. We have enough steel for now, even though that's a hard thing to say. Where's our chunks and shit? Okay, we'll just simply start doing it by distance. No need some kind of... After we do this and then this, then we'll be able to repurpose this into some kind of workshop. Okay.
Swoosh!
Oh, fuck yeah!
Yeah, boy!
Swoosh! Yeah, swoosh. Boy! Thanks, dear comrade Colonoscopy. I greatly appreciate the dang bits, friend. JB, you missed it earlier. Commander Stargazer, you missed it earlier. We got this incredibly rare diagonal swoosh. Yeah, Tao Sean subscribed with the golden sub for 7 months. It was unbelievable. So I was like, humbled enough, legit. So it's like, let's say that that's some kind of, something between Dwarf Fortress and Fallout. I don't know how to say that. That's 66-51. That's the difference between the fertile ground and non-fertile ground. So it's it requires the ground to be 50% fertility, right? So we have a look at this ground and it says fertility 140, 170 and so on. And then another stat is like the fertility sensitivity, 40%. That means how much it's actually affected by the that thing, right? You know what I'm saying? Potatoes are good. So, because they have the shortest, really short cycle time and small sensitivity. The rice is really sensitive. The corn takes a lot of time. We don't need to plant any trees. Mythical, only some people believe that's what happened. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, we're at 1 speed and they're sleeping. Get up, sleepy heads! It's 3 in the morning. You need to fight for your right to be alive. Temporarily leave that thing, but we'll wall that thing off sooner or later. I'm gonna have to make and dig out a bunch of components for the fucking... what's that? Oh, nice. Please, we don't need to feed the dog, lol. Man, it breaks my heart when I start the Rich Explorer on the sea ice and then butcher my dude, lol. I miss the tactical retreat swoosh because that's more my playstyle. Yo, what's it? What's a tactical retreat? Oh, it's getting cold, unbelievable. Well, at least you won't be naked even though that's poor quality. Okay, my dudes, let's see this good shit right there. Hurry up, you fucking things. Okay, he's still researching that fucking stuff. kind of slowly. Rising up is hauling the plastic. How the fuck are you? Wait, what the fuck? Wait, bruh, does that mean? Oh, yes, it does. They finished constructing all the shit. So let's do it like this. Do that. That's good. And then also you can do that. And that. Good. Things and stuff. Oh, good shit. The swoosh with the going in reverse track noise. Aha, yeah. I guess you mean, yeah, okay. That's the good rooms. That's where we're gonna achieve some kind of civilization. Okay, so this goes. Bill, sad Bill, butcher creature, do forever and take the best stockpile. Okay, fine. And next thing which we need to zone, stockpile zone, like so, this thing right there. And then storage, clear auto, priority, preferred, meals, food, raw food, and I won't keep any medicine there, and animal corpses, but no rotting shit. Okay, good stuff. Okay, very nice. And then we need to delete this fucking thing. Get the fuck out of my sight, okay. And then we need to like, I don't know, reinstall that table here. I will put it here. Okay, like so, good stuff. And then reinstall the good dining chair. Oh, nice. So that's the poor one. So, oops. So reinstall that thing there. Okay, good. And then, like such, there cannot be no two of those things, so it removed. Okay, and then, like so, good shit. Okay, and then, of course, we need our light source, which is a furniture. Okay, that thing right there. Man, that dude's also gonna need it, kind of. Okay, good stuff. Okay. What's our food status? Shit! You don't have any food. Okay. We need to... Oh, we do. Sorry, I'm stupid. Just deleted the... We have 5. Will that be ready? No, it won't. Okay, so... We're gonna do some hunting, boys. Where's some shit? Oh, that thing. Definitely. Hunt. Who's our hunter? Handler rising up. What are warden? Hunt is colonoscopy. Yeah, he's good. But he'll deal with the tamed animals. Okay, so he's got good gun and good shooting skill. So once he gets up, we'll go. What's your. Come here, colonoscopy. You're needed. Okay. Manually just gonna hunt that shit. Also, when it's raining, we can hunt these because they explode and then we need fire to extinguish it. Okay, so that has really small chance of what's that shit? Shit. Okay. A bit closer. It's because it's like all fucked up and shit, okay. Just fuck him up, lol. Come on, colonoscopy, I believe in you. Okay, he fucked him up. Okay, another hit, good hit. He's no longer lying down, prone down. Oh, it's really easy to fuck him up. Okay, he's bleeding, permanent gunshot injury to the right eye. The savagery is intensifying. The poor animal. Can't run from heaven. Oh, the left and right eye are both fucked up. He can't see anything and manipulate anything. Oh, dude, he's gonna eat shit real fast. Come here, lol. Okay. Okay, you fucking thing. Just rest in pieces. The poor fucking thing. I can't feel bad. Just get over with colonoscopy. Shit. Stop running. I should corral him back to the base. Fuck yeah. Okay. And then, Million, now the real savage, now he's gonna hit him 50 times until he dies. Has like half HP remaining, lol. Bomb! Bomb! He's hitting him with the rifle! Oh man, the brutality against the Geneva Convention! Oh yeah! Okay, man, he's bludgeoning him, bruises! Bruises, he's fucked. Okay, so prioritize hauling that thing. Wait, who's our cook? Rising up. Okay, so you can haul that thing to there. Where are you hauling it? There. Hey, good, that's refrigerated there. Okay, indoor 17, so at least there shit's normal. Hey, he's doing that. Rising up, what the fuck are you doing? Wake up, go, butchering time, rising up. Marcus, you can't sleep and your body's wrapped. Go do shit, okay? Fuck yeah, my namesake is badass, fuck yeah. Thanks, dear friend. So, we name all our stuff according to the names of our respected subscribers, right? You need lights in there, JB. Yeah, I'm gonna install two lights there. And I didn't wanna install any lights there for now on, but I suppose we could. He should like prioritize in reinstalling that fucking thing. Yes, please. But. Dude, bruh. Okay, and then we can't shift click him like that. Okay, he's doing it. Come on, rising up. Just hold that fucking thing in. Okay, good shit. Good things are happening to us. Oh, it got all butchered and wait, what the fuck, Marcus? That wood can't be there, bruh. Okay, we are losing heat, lol, unbelievable. That's fine. Okay, you do your shit. Wait, what the fuck's he doing? Aha, uh-huh, he's all fucked up with his rest schedule. Now, wake up! Enough. Okay, playing horseshoes, that's fair enough. He's building those things, very nice. We need to make this room kind of nice and clean, and this can be like the nasty, ugly room or whatever. Okay, storage, no meals, no raw food. We'll just temporarily store it here so that the animals don't eat it till we get some kind of perimeter going on. Okay. He's building the chair. Okay. And then prioritize building that thing. Thank you. Fuck yeah. Okay. Bills. Add bill. Cook simple meal, details, drop on floor, ingredient radius 3, allow cooking skill maximum, cook until, do until we have X, while well, X is on pause on 5, we need like, okay, on pause at 10. Shit. Okay, and then architect zone. Watch this, that's the advanced shit. So, stockpile zone like this, and then this stockpile zone is gonna be storage, clear all, priority, important, raw food, vegetarian. And this thing, and then also. We'll spread it to be here. Good stuff. And then we go to there, then we'll clear all meat or animal products, doesn't matter. We don't want any human meat or insect meat. No human meat or insect meat. Okay, good shit. Good shit. Okay. good things are happening, very nice, very nice. And then when we get a bunch of strange meat and shit, then we can be like, oh yeah, okay then. Okay. Oh, the lights! Hit the lights, the lights! Oh, he cut it up. We need to set up one of our dudes to be cleaning before cooking. What was that? -4. I hope our dude don't freeze. Who's our cook? Rising up. Okay. You there. Prioritize hauling that fucking thing. And then you prioritize cooking. He's gonna turbo cook that shit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do you see that? Because of these tools, he doesn't need to raise his little arms to be, you know, doing anything. That's the trick. The trick. The smart, literally the smartest thing you ever seen in your life. Okay. I don't know why the speedrunners don't incorporate it. I watched like dudes run their speedruns and whatnot. No one does that. It increases the speed significantly. Okay, they're all going to sleep. Very nice. Slow and steady. Mm-hmm. 9 days since we arrived. Yeah. We're gonna get one really hardcore raid sooner or later. And then we're gonna be like, oops. Oh, he's working it. Okay, rising up, just like... Did he just eat that raw meat? Man, I'm gonna lose my shit. Doggone, make me lose my mind up in here. Okay, so... zones, manage areas, animal area 1. Okay, new animal area, rename... No food. Okay, good shit. Okay, close zones. Expand area. No food. That's an animal one. So you get the fuck out of my fucking kitchen. No soup for you. Can't be there. Okay. You can be at the rest of the place. Okay, and then we go into manage areas, invert, and there, then you can see that, he no food, okay? Okay, we'll later teach him, what to do. How are dudes doing? Very ugly environment, very cramped interior, well shit, we're gonna make you nice rooms there. With actual beds! You set up prison where you only feed them feral prisoners. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, I wanna fix the standing with the tribals before their shit becomes off the fucking chart, right? Okay, the dude wants to jip the food, I know it. He was eyeballing that meals right there. Wakey, wakey, hands off, snakey. Okay. Very nice. Okay, our fridge is kind of progressing and stuff. Our rooms are kind of progressing and shit. Very nice. Okay, we're gonna need power, conduit, going like so. And then like up till here. Oh, that's good enough. Yeah. Then we're gonna need some vents and those coolers, 27 Celsius, yeah. First we'll build the rooms, then the rest. Okay, oho, we've cleared out most of those trees. It's not getting blocked yet. Stuff, we're running low on steel, low on components, have at least somewhat silver. That doesn't look like Lose Comrade. Beef McTavish, no it's not, friend. I'm currently streaming this RimWorld. I've been streaming Eve for like 3 hours today, but that was enough for me, and now I'm gonna be like streaming this, right? So, cooking for... Okay, he'll slowly get up to that. He'll be our primary cook after the construction has been done. We're gonna have to beef up his cooking. Okay, go cook. Okay, yeah, so all that fucking things. And then all that fucking meat. Okay, and then that's the good stuff, bruh. Why the fuck did he take 20 of the another one? It usually takes 10. Looks cool, thanks dear Conrad Beef McTavish. So that's a colony management simulation game, right? It's like a strategy game in which we are fighting against this environment. Oh, our area is almost done. Very nice. Let's see how fugly that is. Minus 15, minus 19, 4, say minus 13 cleanliness. Okay, so let's turn off that and proceeding. He is just cutting that shit. Yeah, that's very nice. Okay, at least we won't starve to death, which is really fucking nice. Gonna have to use up some of our meat, but you know, better to use meat than life. Okay, we'll temporarily set that as a low priority, so that way the shit goes all back there. And then this one is important, and this one is preferred, really nice. So most of the food will go there, and the rest of the food will go there. Now the dudes are cutting and constructing all the shit slowly. We also need a medical bay of some kind. Probably get another dude relatively shortly, so that's gonna... Faster. Okay, things and stuff's getting built. Let's put a cooler in here. Like so that it's actually cooling it, and then a vent in here. So that way the dudes can exchange temperatures really nicely. And use up some of our precious steel. Okay then. We need to wait for those to grow up. Very nice. We can make ambrosia based things really fucking good. Yo, my dudes, we've been streaming for a while now. If you have any questions or suggestions, please write them. I'm here to help you with whatever you need. Just write it there. Don't be shy. Okay. Zone. Home area. I need that. Yeah, he's just gonna be cleaning that shit up. Just like. Yeah, and definitely not like that. Okay. Definitely not like that. For that. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's kind of more normal. Man, I'm worried about this raid. The dudes are gonna raid us and we'll eat shit. Come on, Cassandra, let's see what you got, you... We're playing on Cassandra Extreme in permadeath mode, obviously. Okay, he's going back to his barracks, colonoscopy as well. What about Marcus? Marcus is also going for it. Content. Fuck yeah. Everything is nice and normal and relaxed. Ah, 94% growth rate, fuck yeah, good shit. That medicine doing there, wait, that's a Zut event, go extinguish that, bruh, hurry, no, all our shit's gonna get fucked, nari, that's what you get for building all the shit out of wood, okay, first off, we're gonna temporarily build this shit like that, and then a wind turbine like this. And then forget that thing. Okay, go to your work. Hair's rising up. Okay, go do that. We need to cool our meat, lol. Swimming simple, no! Okay, that's all good and normal. That thing also needs to reconnect. Okay. Good, it's cooling down. Good shit. Okay, very nice. How much? 5. Marcus, what the fuck are you doing? Rising up, what are you doing? Just call that fucking shit. Okay, good. No, not the windmill. The windmill goes straight into the fucking dumpster. Okay. Just gonna have to quickly... the potato harvest is coming in! What a time to be alive! Hope to God we have materials for that. We probably don't. That's not good. Okay. So, mine that, and that, and that, and that. Okay. It's going really slowly because of all that tree cutting and shit. I'm gonna have to replace all that stuff with wood-based. At least we didn't lose both our batteries and stuff, so, for now, we'll just run with one battery. I don't think we're good. Yo, that thing needs to connect itself. So... okay. He's mining, he's researching. Very nice. Just gotta get those turrets researched as fast as fucking possible. When I say as fast as fucking possible, I mean it. We really need the turrets or else we'll feed. We're not decently defended. Oh, a group of travelers! Oh man, we're not gonna be fucking with them. They're like... we can't deal with their strange shit. They have a blob! Where's our social person? So, where is he? Okay, Marcus, yeah, for sure. Come here, Marcus. Which one of you is the trade boy? Where's your brach? There should be one dude with a question mark. Never mind. He can do whatever the fuck they want. Just passing by safely, don't mind us. Okay. He doing okay, slowly building those things. Very nice. I went AFK for dinner. The world seemed to have changed. Yeah, it's like we built some things and it's like the summer and night time. He doing okay. Sleeping, okay. You just sleep there, Marcus. Oh, our beautiful potatoes, that's so good. We need to get that wood out of here. Oh shit, out of power, brah. Need to work. Need to build that fucking turbine. So, there's that thing. Just like, okay, good. Blinking on and off. Oh, power's kicking in. Good shit. Very nice. Give me that good steel. That's like tin roof, but overhead mountain, we need to be really fucking careful of that. Okay, so what's that? Granite, silver. I suppose we could dig out those things and extend our farming area. They're like spoiling in one quadrum. The random event dumpster, our windmill. Just work on that fucking thing, Marcus. Did you just seriously go there to kick it once? What the fuck? Just like... Mining is one, plant cutting is two. You can prioritize mining, you. Okay.